Meeting Friends by Austin McMoyo. The story begins when Jay saw frogs he waved. The problem is they swam away. The next thing that happens, Jay sees that the frogs are on the trees. They are looking up. After that, Jay saved the frog from falling. The problem is solved when Jay has friends. The end.